People can become deflated, depressed, to the point of despair. I can't help but wonder if some of this disparagement stems from people's efforts to earn their justification by faith, an obvious contradiction of terms. And when faced with the realization that they are unable, they become critical of their self or others or both.